Here we are, game week 18, all to play for. We are back. How is everyone feeling after the week 17, lads?
Yeah, I mean, you know, not where I want to be, but it's not where I'm going to stay.
I like it, boys. Any counter arguments?
I'll let Derrys have his thoughts. I mean, he can stay in third or second, but I'm taking first.
Neither of you guys are coming for first. None of you are going to come again. You guys can all team up against me. You still won't win. But anyway, I'm booking first. Let's go. Right, count me down whenever you want, mate.
Right, 3, 2, 1.
Perfect. Hey, I noticed you've been making regular use of call-out promos. They're useful. Shut up. What fucking pointless email? I know that. Yeah, I don't care. Yeah, thank you. Hey, I feel like I'm the fool guy. You've just joined! Whatever my next match, I want to then fucking win. I don't wonder Magrid is fucking fraud. I'm really psyched for the upcoming VAB. Can't wait to put on a great show for the crowd. Fuck off, Beth. Right, have at least one backstage brawl this week. Can't afford that. Not happening, actually. What is it? Blocking opposing brands. Okay, it's happening. It's fucking happening. And I can, like, release some people now. I need to just double check because there's someone that I'm after. I just need to see if they're on here. Yeah, they're not. Okay, that's fine. Let's go. Oh, man, damn. Can't afford it. So, right, we've got some ink, we got some money. Right, we need to, Jericho and Thingy are already there. We're gonna rest both of those boys. We need to start a girl fight. We've got a girl tag, we need the boys tag team. So we've got Shelton and the Hurricane need to go against Yakusuna and Mace. We don't need Mace. Have we got Red Specialist anywhere that we can do? Yeah, we've got Hardcore Holly. Okay, we've got our first match. So, let's go straight for extreme rules. Let's go big Hardcore Holly. Could get injured, but it's a risk that I'm willing to make. Hardcore Holly, Yakusuma. Let's get the boys. Where's Hurricane? Where's Shelly B? Tag match on the line. And then we
three
need...
left.
Thank you, bro. I'm going to go for a TLC. We're going to have Edge and KSI in this match. Loving it so far. I'm loving it so far. Now you start thinking about the girls. So we've got a girls tag team now. We've got no one fighting Nikki Ash. Are these guys on rivalry cooldown? Yeah, they are, so I can't do that. Andrew Cannons is probably... Can I get a... Let's have a look. Do I have time for a green bruiser? I need a girl red bruiser. Red bruiser girl. I'm looking at the wrong thing. What am I doing? Red Bruiser, Red Bruiser, Red Bruiser, Green Bruiser. Green Bruiser, Green Bruiser. What the fuck? Right, we're not going to be able to find that. We're going to have to. I can't be doing this. I think I had Andrea Cannons before. I could be wrong. But we're going to have to let Andrea Cannons come out here. And then we're going to have to call out Nikki Ash. She's going to have to literally call out this fucking fraud for a fight. I don't know why she would even waste the time doing that, but she's going to have to. Delete that, call out here. There you go, Triple H, mate, doing the call out. Right, Nikki Ash, call out big Andrea Cannons. Andrea Cannons will do the role change.
2 minutes left.
2 minutes, so we've got plenty of time. We're all good, baby, we're all good. Charity match, we got no charity promo. Who's the mate? There's only one man for it, John Bowens, boys and girls. He's just literally here to sit on the bench, do a couple of charity promos for us, and that's about as all he's doing. We've got a new rivalry here. Win things. If you don't want to win, fuck you. And, right, last but not least, I need to rest her. Probably should get another girl fight in there. We need you doing something, Dewdrop. You can fight fucking Queen Bee, because she's fucking got so much popularity and stamina. She's like a fucking legend. All right, can we get a Red Cruiser, actually, woman? And it's actually half good, and I like them, and they look cool. Anyone here? Red Cruiser.
1 minute.
Thanks, bro. Nah. Right, what we've got here, we've done everything past that. Book 8 shows of a self promo. Okay, we want to do that then, don't we, really? Mate. Let's do that. And let's do that. I think that is our show. I'm very happy with that. Let's go.
First the worst. Kyle, how was game week 18?
I'd say second to best, but then none of them complimented you, so that fucked me up. Overall, not as bad as I thought. We've got Queen Bee, somehow like one of my most popular superstars, so we'll take that.
Everyone's buzzing for Queen Bee, are they?
They love Queen Bee. I've brought in some new superstars, but I've already forgotten who. But yeah, we've got some new guys. They want me to book a backstage brawl, and I had the money, and I completely forgot to do it, and I could have got a power card that would have helped me, but it is what it is. We'll have to wait and see, mate. I'm not excited for this PvPLE, I'll be honest.
Good.
Yeah, cool, count me in.
3, 2, 1, go.
Hi guys, back at Raw. You know, and here we are, and with Bobby Marquez, contract's up. We like Bobby. Bobby does bring something, but he doesn't want to stay. He feels it's time to move on. You're an absolute fucking mug, mate. No one wanted you. You're shit. You want to leave the best organisation. Just get out. We don't want losers. We only want winners here. Sensational starlet. And you also don't want to stay at Raw. Interesting, because there's nowhere else better for you. But you're a loser. So get out. Right. Upcoming PLE. I can't wait to put on a good show for the crowd. I don't know what PLE is, to be honest with you, but... hey boss, you've had me bench for a while, I really wanted to get back in the ring. It's time you woke up and put me back in the ring. Okay, yeah, sure. Sure thing. You do seem to get the crowd riled up. She's powerhouse, and that's great. And we've got money, so let's go and sign some legends. No one I'm really liking here. Let's go get some free agents. Let's have a look around. I could do with... I've got to be careful with time. Oh, Mark Henry, he would be classic. Mark Henry, 42k for 8 weeks. R-Truth. Umaga. Oh, that's a good signing. Yeah, go on. Come on. And Matt Riddle. I'm a big fan of Matt Riddle. He's a specialist. Also sign him. And that's it. For now, because we've just got to be careful of everything. Again, main shows, we can afford the world. So let's get them all in. And let's book a good show. So let's see what we've got. How's Jakey getting? How's Jakey getting on? Look at his stamina. He's ready.
3 minutes left.
He's ready for it. But we're going to give... I don't know. Who shall I put in the fight? Dakota K wants it. Stamina, she's got 100 stamina. She's not going to go for that. She can go there. She's going to get in there, and we're going to go against Carmella. Who hasn't got a rivalry? There we go. And that's going to be a tables. Yep, sweet. Self promo. His stamina's good, so we can do a self promo. Keep him going wrong. And, Hell in a Cell. Do we do a Hell in a Cell this week? Backstage brawl. We'll do one more. We'll throw that in there. John Cena and Jake the Snake Roberts. Staminas are both good on both guys. Let's get that on. No, again, no title fights this week. We're going to have a nice quiet one. I'm just waiting for the main event here. I don't know what PLE is, to be honest with you, but let's do a... Oh, actually, what I might do, I might change it up quick. I have time. I'm going to do a tag team. And we're going to get Ronda in with her mate. Where's her mate? She's out. She's busy for 3 weeks, of course. That's going to be the tag team. Ronda's going to go in.
Mayfair left.
I don't know if that's a good move, but... I do need... Oh, stamina stinks. That stamina stinks. It's not looking good, guys. There. That's it. We need that, and we're going to get in there. We've got to be quick now, though, guys. Rondi, get in there with Umaga. See, that's a good fight. Self-promo. Sean. Matt Riddle, get in there with... Bobby Marquez, it's your last week, you can do something that. So we've got tables, done, another self promo. Big show, done.
Here we are, end of game week 18. How was that week? How was the booking?
Yeah, it was a good, it was well,
bog standard booking. Obviously, we're just getting ready for the main event at the moment, so that's where we're going to be.
What are you doing?
Just finishing up. Sorry. About that.
Okay. Hey Teddy, I don't know if you knew this, but love being in a certain match, the one and only last man standing match, there's no good. Okay. I'm not happy losing my strap last week, or we shouldn't have lost as a former champion. Okay. Yep. No problem. This was his good part. Do China versus Zoe.
Mikey, game week 18, how do you think it went?
Yep, we'll see how it goes. New signings, I signed Christian, signed RVD.
Decent.
Should breathe some new life into things.
Nice, good job.
Yeah.
Okay.
Right, ready?
Three,
go.
Two, one.
Hello, Hello gang, it's me again. Randy Orton asking for his contract renewal. No problem, Rance, we'll keep you. How about 41? Bit cheeky, I know. Yeah, we do though. No, you're better than that, okay. Yeah, seems reasonable. It's been an opportunity with the buzz during the test. Greg. Huh? Oh, okay. Yeah, great to have you back. Yeah. Let's see. I've had another crap working with WCW. No, I think you're my tag team title holder, aren't you? Actually, I don't mind if you leave, thinking about it. No. Sorry, no. You're giving me one more chance, fuck off. I feel like I'm the fall over week. Oh, she didn't complain about the thingy that I didn't do for her, which was my bad. I should have done it, but I didn't. So I'll try and do it this week. Look, okay. Interference running, yes. No, GM one. GM, there it is. Oh, you know what? I used my bloody power card last week on that as well. What a waste. I used a power card to make my show better for that. Schedule running. Okay, that doesn't pass a running though, does it? No. What? Hang on. Schedule running on your most popular available star this week, okay. Shanky is my most popular star right now. That is criminal. Yeah, let's get Stoney in there. Oh, they're both a bit. Surely they'll be fine for a normal match though. Running. Who do we want to run in on Stone Cold? Where's Stone Cold to fight, really? Not that it really matters, does it? So is it to help him or? Run in on your. I don't even understand what that really means, to be honest. What do I get for it? Yeah, I could do with that. Run in on your fame. Let's
proper superstar. Okay. Right, let's just sort of shut up first, eh?
Okay, you can have a match against someone.
Oh, Stacey, yeah. Stacey needs a match for sure. Yeah, we know Stacey needs a match. Looks like he's getting in fucking trouble for it. Right, big Kevin Owens is back. Big Alki needs a match. That's a banger right there. Question me on that. And then let's try and get a Stone Cold and Pigs being there. Alright, where's that? Two. Both good popularity. Hopefully we'll be alright. It's a world title match, so it should be decent enough. Or should I try and get something else? Let's see what else we can get. Who's my hardcore title holder? Devon Dudley. Okay, let's try and get a fatal four way. Devon. Who's Devon's? Does Devon have a rivalry? Bad Bruiser, you'll do. So, we're going to do Extreme Rules for the hardcore title. You versus, where's my new Bad Bruiser? Who was it? I can't remember who it was now. There it is, Austin Fury. And then we're going to do, fuck it, Austin Higglesby.
1 minute left.
Okay, cheers, mate. What other rivalries have I got that I could just chuck in this match? MVP and Goldberg. Where's Goldberg at? There he is. Okay, that works better. I mean, hopefully I don't get injured, but we'll find out. Cherry can be done by you. Number Cherry by Cactus. Don't know how I've still nearly run out of time. I don't know what's wrong with me. No, don't do that. Any power cards I want to use? Contract negotiations, maybe? 5, 5, no, no, no.
10.
Guess that's it then.
7.
That'll
six,
have to do, it's not my best.
Game week 18, how did you think that went, Matt?
Yeah, I think it went pretty good. I mean, there's a few iffy things, but I think we'll be alright. Hopefully, I keep second place.
Here we are, game week 18. Let's see what the show's. He's done it. He's finally got the GM interference. Talk to us, mate.
Yeah. Well, there's a funny story to this actually, because while I was doing this, I remembered that the previous week where I forgot to do the GM interference, I played my power card for the GM interference to give the show an extra vote of boost. So fucking wasted that. But never mind. Here we are, Becky Lynch and JCJ. Let's have a go.
Come on. Big bet and three star.
Better not be fucking three star.
No, better. Yeah, well, better.
Nice. Look what happens next. So, yeah, we'll take he's that. 3,000 pounds. That's great. That's great. Look.
He's got all the girls.
Look. Who is it?
Stacey's back.
Stacey
69
Keys.
Popularity. Week.
Yep. Nice. You know all the good girls. You know how we do.
She wins every time. She needs to be a women's champ.
I need to fucking do something about that big old beast.
But no, she's a red giant and she's a green special.
I think Stacey's up due a title shot, NG.
I would say so.
Oh, look at this guy struggling, mate. He could have had the perfect tag team, but he's not got it. He's not got it.
Well, just leave it out, yeah? I don't know. Why didn't I do a full count anywhere match? There was a reason, but I can't really remember why.
It's a great match, though.
I just hope that my main event beats it.
It
should do.
A lot of fight.
Miss Hoogie.
Let's just hope no one gets injured.
Stuff. So boring. Just wins every time.
Nice.
Two rivalries brand really new.
That's a really good week.
Thank you.
Oh, you've got Christian coming in.
So good.
Oh, mate. I think it's I might be in trouble.
Yeah, I know. It's at 22.
She's gonna make it.
She'll get away with it. They always.
Oh
only two weeks. Two isn't too bad. Two isn't too bad.
It's a good rivalry.
I can see that going.
One.
I think they're both really popular as well.
Oh,
I think. I guess it goes on popularities mainly as well. There we go. They're still fine. Last man standing.
Miz wanted one. Miz says he's good at them.
Yeah, makes sense. And obviously, you're still waiting for AJ to come back from injury. Yeah.
Anthony Joshua.
What?
New Anthony Joshua.
AJ Styles, isn't it?
Oh, Styles.
That bum.
AJ Lee, CM Punk's wife.
That would be cool if like you had like AJ and Fury and stuff on there.
That would be
Tyson Fury.
Probably are on there.
Yeah, you could definitely.
There we go, man. That's a good fucking thing. Advertising thing.
T-bar.
Oh, you got Rob. Man, damn.
I was thinking of getting them.
Mike's gone the complete opposite to me. I'm trying to do no advertisement anymore because I don't want to waste popularity. Mike is like, fuck your popularity. I want money. He does need money.
Christian. Nice.
Yeah, that's good, isn't it, Mike? Get Christian just to fucking kill his popularity. You just do advertisement, Christian. That's all you're here for.
Rock, staying strong.
It's another fucking good show. Good match.
Only because he hasn't put a tag team on there. That could cause no tag team or triple threat.
I suppose you put a fight forward.
My week isn't as exciting as the other two's, to be fair.
Well, don't like this.
No title fights again this week. There's 2 weeks without a fight. Title fight.
Oh, shit.
But that's right, because Jake's rested. He's well rested now.
Yeah.
Head.
Donna Matrix, Molly Holly.
Here we go. Yeah, it's not the best match. I needed a tag team. I needed the girls. Dakota Kai really wanted a fight. Obviously, 100 stamina. So
is Rowdy Piper and Umaga a rivalry?
No, he's in just bottom, I think. Umaga's mine, wasn't he?
Oh, okay, gotcha.
You got my boy. Right, let's see how what happens. Donna Matrix and Molly Holly, surely. No.
I'll take it.
It's a bit risky for next one, though.
It is risky.
I think he's going to lose it. Yeah.
I don't think he will. I think he'll just about scrape it. I think he'll probably get the same. I think it'll be 2 or 2.5.
There we go. Roddy Rowdy.
This is a good fight.
Oh, actually, that pop's pretty good.
The pop's good.
You could be in trouble here.
There's good guys, bad guys.
Yeah, you might be in trouble.
I am going to be in trouble.
Man, it's so sad to see a mugger fight somewhere else, but it is what it is. No, he's all right.
That's
all right. He's all right.
It's a rivalry as well.
It's not a great show, though.
It's not a great show. It's not. It wasn't never
Matt Riddle, Bobby Marquee. This what a guy Bobby Marquee is, man.
But Bobby Marquee's out. This is his last week. He didn't want to extend. So
do you know what I always do for superstars on the last week? Fucking backstage brawl them cunts. Like, get injured, you fucking prick.
Die, please. I love Matt Riddle.
This is a cute little fight. Matt Riddle saying goodbye to Marquee.
That's a very cute little fight.
It's a cute fight, and there's a rivalry out of it for a guy that has told me he doesn't want to be here. But do you know what? It's got me through the mid-card.
Self-promo. Your self-promos are fucking working. I wonder if mine will.
Here we go. It's John Cena, Jake the Snake Roberts. There's a little rivalry going on here, so hopefully I can increase on that.
Here we go.
Backstage
John Cena, Jake the Snake.
Jake the Snake beating him.
Four-star amazing.
I'll take it.
Right, and this is a great show. Look at Shelton Benjamin. This is the new tag team, boys. Again, we've gambled because Hardcore Holly could get injured.
Hardcore Holly's got to be dead here, surely. New tag team with the one injured in the tag team.
That's what I'll release. This is for the title.
You can't release Hardcore Holly. He's your hardest worker.
He's always on the fucking show. He's got 81 popularity.
He's now a champion as well.
No!
He's injured for weeks.
I mean,
4.5. I've got that card. I'm going to have to use that.
He's a champion. He can't get rid of it.
Yeah, he's a king.
He's worked hard and now he's a champion.
I mean, his popularity is that high, I'll buy him.
Yeah. Here we go, Andrew. Remember, I think I had her before. She was fighting Rousey, Ronda. No, not Ronda. That's your girl. What's Mammy? And then we brought her back in because we needed to heal. So that's why I've changed her. There it is, Booker T. The Fiend, right? Come to me and said, I'm tired of being the fool guy every week. I want to win a fight. I was like, mate, you didn't. That was under fucking WCW. Like, you've got to win this fight, you fucking bum. Garden Fiend.
You should have
fucking
helped him out,
bum. No, I don't have that card. Take that level 2 rivalry.
What do you mean you could have jumped in the match? GM fucking. Oh, no,
he doesn't deserve it, mate.
He's not earned a fight.
Yeah, he's not earned it. He's a fucking pussy. He's got against Booker T, the king. There you go, level 1 rivalry. We'll take that.
We know where that's going. Now.
Look at that bird. 74 popularity, 84 stamina.
Look at the popularity.
I brought her up with me. I've made her. Talking.
There is a serious buzz around her.
Yeah, that was.
I love it.
And there he is. Oh, that's how you do a fucking self promo, lads. You get Jive Owens on the case. Look at this guy.
Can I ask a question? Is that the only reason he's here?
He's here to film.
Is he going to ever actually fight?
Once he gets his popularity up to 100, then he'll come in. We had to get him up there first.
Fair enough.
And here we go. We finally managed to actually get one of our teams that are rivaling to have a fight. This is probably meant to be the backstage brawl, but not the end of the world that it is.
Another question for NXT.
Yes.
Weren't you supposed to build your brand around KSI?
Yeah, he's still in the main event. Okay. Main event fight. He's still fighting, bro. Look, he's going to win this one. What did I say? Not a question. Yeah. Am I going to base my thing around KSI? I think that answers a late question, mate. 4.5 stars. There's 2 classics and a midweek fight. Fucking what a show. Oh, good booking. No injuries.
Good? How is that only good?
Sorry, guys. I showed off mine first.
How was mine only good?
Amazing booking.
How was Mike's better than mine?
Good booking for Raw and amazing booking for NXT 2.0. We're getting
it should be done. If you add all the scores together, who gets the most? I've got a 3.5, a 2.5, a 3.5, and a 4.
Yeah.
Now, how have I not got the best? It's a joke, especially better than Mike's.
Right, let's see how we got it on though. 50, but you're getting his fans in though.
That's really good.
And
that's
that money.
That's a solid week, mate.
And that fucking money. Here we go, SmackDown. I need them to be losing fans, please. 40,000, that's better for me. Money. Still got the getting the money, Mikey. Getting the money.
Yeah, fucking because you lose all popularity.
That's not going to be a good one for me.
Oh, yeah. Fuck. You got the 10 grand from the thing, eh?
He fucking needs
still
it.
Still got a lot of money.
Still, you're still minted. And here we go. NXT, this is, I think, a big week here. 55,000, happy with
is that. Is that the same as me?
I think so. Take that. 50 grand. Take not as much money as I normally get. And here we go. What have we got? We've got special promotion at SmackDown. It's a good card to have, Mikey. Oh, straight in. This is it. No changes.
Oh.
Look at that.
Can I just apologise to the people watching, because this is going to get a bit boring now, isn't it? Until I catch up with Kyle, it's going to stay as it is. Like, no one's going to take me in second, are they? Because Derrys just underperforming for some reason. Mike's wasting all his popularity on fucking money.
I mean,
so,
you've broken the 2.2.
Yeah, mate. I'll
That's really good.
Yeah, I appreciate it. Well, yeah, thank you. Thank you for noticing.
Gee, mate, not as much trash talk being talking nowadays. I like it. Derry, fourth place, mate. Talk to us.
Last place, Derry, week 18. How do you feel?
Not too bad. I won't be fourth next week. I've got some plans. I've got some money still. So I'm still positive, optimistic. Yeah. Well, I mean, I was 10k last week behind. Now I'm only 1k from third. So we're creeping.
No. You were 10k from second last week.
Was it 10k from second?
Yes.
Yeah.
I mean that's not ideal. I mean. The gap between the gap between fourth and second isn't good. I feel like a good week next week though, and I can move up a little bit.
Do you know what I like to see? Look who's on top and look who's on bottom. KSI is on top while Jake Paul is rotting down at fourth place.
But I want to say that.
What is it with all the fucking gay innuendos from you tonight?
I'm going to defend Jake. Right. Because KSI is a mediocre champion. Jake has been a champion from start to finish.
He's so good that you bought him.
He's just so good.
Anti-draw, he's an anti-draw. He's killing the territory.
You should just give him him, honestly.
Why?
You've been happier.
Why would I waste his career?
Looks like he's wasting his career and being a brand.
He's wasting his career.
He's wasting his prime at the worst brand. Look at your bottom.
Oh, I like what we did there. Did you hear what we did? He's wasting his prime.
I like it.
Very good, Mike.
We're going to be strong. Don't worry. We can't.
All right. Well, hope you can turn it around. Poor Jakey. I'm still here, mate. If you want to come to the best brand, we're still waiting for you. Mikey, third place. How you feeling, brother?
And here he is now, the prostitute, selling popularity. Mike, how are you feeling?
Yep, we'll see how it goes. Got to see what happens, haven't we? To change any week.
I think you're still, still well with
it. You've got, fuck it, that ain't changing it too soon. Unless you've got us. Now I'm with it. Yeah.
Don't listen to Mike, you've got this. And in second place, as you said, mate, starting to get a gap. Now you're back. You're back fighting.
The gay jester is here.
End of game week 18, flying high, second place. How you feeling, mate?
Yeah, good. I'm a bit sorry for the fans because this is going to be a bit of a fucking shit show now, isn't it? Derry is fucking washed. Mike is just selling. Mike's like a fucking hoe on a street corner selling fucking popularity for money. It's disgusting to see. I feel bad for these people. The superstars they've got, they're a waste. Mike's got the fucking rock. Give him here. Let me use him properly.
Yeah, it's starting to all get into place. I think. Like, I ruined it for myself at first. Like, I fucking spent all my money. I tried to be first in the first few weeks and fucked it all up. And then my roster was shit. I'm starting to get somewhere now. Like, I started to get a good stability of popularity and money safe and stuff like that. So, really, it's just a matter of time before you all eat my house.
Fucking hell, Jesus.
On the champions, no time for losers.
Yeah, that's enough for me now.
And, yeah, still in first place, still flying. I'm actually, if you look though, each week you guys seem to be gaining on me each week. Like all three of you, which I don't really get. Don't know how it works still. But yeah, I'm happy. I may as well just enjoy this while I still can, I guess, until it all comes crumbling down. But if you guys are liking the series, leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe, and peace.
Peace.
Yeah.